I asked an esthetician if these red light masks work, and she said no. Just kidding, kind of. She said that for the most part, these at-home masks aren't strong enough. However, consistency is key. So if you don't miss a day, you should see a difference. Say no more.